And they go back to where they have the advantage. And Carmelo Anthony.
Need to tell him to send him to you. Right. Send him to you and make them swing the ball around the horn.
It'll be Trent. And there you go. Triple. Kyrie's got four assists, no turnovers in his minutes on the floor. Zion going to a strong side. He's got it. 1 point game. As Zion's up to 26. Melo, if he's making that, you're in trouble.
This is the issue.
Five of the shot clock. And wide open. Can't leave him.
But this is the thing. If you're.
He still has Simon. They wanted to free up JJ. Instead, it's going to be Zion maneuvering all the way to the cup. How about that handles? That is only the sixth turnover. JJ Redick on the up. Zion makes a strong move to the hole.
And that's the thing.
It'll be a three ball. Zion a little bit strong. Josh Hart there. Timed it perfectly. JJ, deep triple.
Hit him, JJ. Hit him, JJ.
Total his year at 48%, but this guy is back. And that's Damian Lillard. Leads all scorers tonight with 32. Mega 30.
Fresh off the bench, too.
There. Points on the board. Josh Hart. And kept alive by Billy Hernan Gomez. Back at it. Blocked away. It was a couple of quick touches, though. What a difference. It'll be Covington finding some space.
In his canter, rolling to the rim. Well, there's Trent Jr.
You got it. Beyond the arc, gets a bounce for the rhythm, and hits the triple.
The difference in so many NBA basketball games right now.
Zion's got a path, gets to the cup. Points now. Brandon Ingram, hesitation move. Lonzo's got the look. And capitalizes. Coming off the canter screen, you mentioned it, Billy Hernan Gomez trying to stay in front of him. Instead, it'll be Lillard all the way to the cup. 1 second of regulation. What's it going to be? Lillard on the run. Goes to the line looking for the three-point pick. Brandon sizing things up against Covington. Now to be Lonzo for the lead. Not close. Back tap. Lonzo again. Plenty of time. Brandon Ingram. Will he get it off? Yep. And that'll do it.